Bev, I'm telling you, 40s night is perfect. I think about it, the zoot suits, the saddle shoes, the patriotism. What more could you ask for?
Oh, I just don't know. I mean, weren't the 50s a little bit more flashy?
Yeah, if you want something that's been done a million times.
Excuse me?
Honestly, Bev, I think the 40s is your era. I mean, you already have this kind of Veronica Lake thing going on.
I do.
Oh, yeah. Peekaboo hairdo, some nice pearl earrings. You're a dead ringer.
Oh. well, then.
Looks like someone has some shopping to do.
Yep. Here is the number for the costume place. And tell all your friends to dress there or be square.
Thanks, girls.
Oh. It isn't Mr. Sneak out of bed.
Yeah, I had some stuff to do.
Yeah, what kind of stuff?
Well...
What? What's that?
What are you doing with that?
Get that thing out of here.
Oh, come on. You guys see worse than this every day.
No, we see demons every day. There is a huge difference.
There is how?
Well, for one thing, we're not likely to accidentally vanquish ourselves.
Where did you get it?
Well, I may not be a demon anymore, but I still know where to find the bad guys.
Well, why don't you go find the bad guys and give it back to them?
Look, I have to have a way to protect myself and the woman I love.
Okay, Cole, I'm not living in a house with a gun. It makes things more dangerous, not less.
Hey.
Hi. Piper's at home.
I know. I just talked to her. I came here to find you guys.
Was there an attack?
In a way. Muses have been disappearing and the elders are very concerned.
Muses? The ones who inspire creativity? They're real?
Yes. And they are in a very real danger. It'd be a powerful evil to find a way to hurt a muse.
Factions.
We better get back.
What about 40s night?
We'll call the decorator from the car.
All right. I'll meet you guys at home. I'm gonna see what else I can find out.
Leo, before you go. Wait.
Come on.
Can you orb this to Daryl, please?
I won't even ask.